very important that social distancing does not become social isolation. Make plans with your friends in college, play Call of Duty online or play PUBG online or just different kinds of games that you can play together with your friends. What you can also do is plan things, right? I'm sure you've been hearing about this, but you can watch movies online together or do like a Zoom or WhatsApp call with three or four of your friends. But do schedule some of these group things or fun things using technology so that you're having regular checkpoints with them as well. Do a video call, eat something together, have a party, and continue to connect with each other in fun ways.